I like the Jarvan flex pick.
Yeah. Could always do the Heimerdinger flex pick in the carry jungle.
Just play Heimerdinger, for fuck's sake.
I'll do it.
You have to play Heimerdinger this game.
Yeah, I'll do it. I'm a beast on Heimerdinger mid. I got him on almost
level 4. Yeah, so I hear, but I've never seen it.
Look at this. Look at the stream. And just check my mastery with Heimerdinger.
One sec. You got level 3 with Heimerdinger.
Yeah, almost level 4.
That means You must be pro.
Yeah. Like, no one would be able to play Heimerdinger that long unless they won.
At least once.
So I just play him now, and then next game I can start playing Heimerdinger and BM them with the emote, because I'll be level 4.
Ah, yes. You like put down all your turrets, use Zhonya's, and then use emote. And...
I like that.
Ultimate combo.
I have to pick her.
20
seconds.
Nope,
I don't think I've ever even seen that before.
Jesus.
I think it's fine if it's just not just like last stop 10 streaming. Seconds.
It's a pretty long wait time here.
Invite me back, whoever.
No, we're doing without you now. We have a new friend.
Yeah, we're replacing you now. I can't believe they would punish us so hard for not picking champs.
Indeed, a wise choice.
The confident first pick Heimerdinger.
Ooh. Is he could be Heimerdinger AD carry.
AD carry or jungle? We don't know. Did you know that Heimerdinger has two different walk animations? And you can toggle them with any emote. So first there's this one, which is the rework one.
And yeah, I just thought it was that emote.
And then you can toggle this, and it's the old swag walk.
What? I never knew that. That's crazy.
It's awesome.
Okay, Heimerdinger is.
That's unfair.
Nobody else has got two types of walk.
Diversity. Strategic diversity.
How can you prepare for that?
Hey, can you guys see that? There's like there's a fifth champion above my mini map. But it's just blacked out.
Nope.
And he's level 0.
I didn't see anything. For a second, I thought you were going to say there's a fifth champion on my team. What?
Wow.
They actually go where I click for some reason.
By the way, when we have a family here, we can do this like sneaky 20 minute Baron. With the ult and towards everything.
Nice.
It's really great. And no one expected.
Oh, Frexize in here.
Oh. Well, I could be
I'm
dead.
Pretty
here.
Sure, anyway.
Yeah, I'm dead.
No. She's bossing.
Messed that up so bad.
It was such a weird animation because he flew over the red with his animation.
Frexize?
Yeah. He literally like flew like this.
What?
On the animation.
Rek'Sai? Did you say Rek'Sai did?
Yeah, his animation was really weird. He went over that part of the jungle.
It's a she.
Wait, you saw her there?
Yeah, on the animation.
What animation?
Oh, right, okay.
The animation when she flies.
I'm so confused. You mean
no,
the
Rek'Sai ult.
Oh, the ultimate.
Ultimate.
Yeah, but she's level 4.
Huh? How the fuck did I see Rek'Sai over there?
Yeah. Oh, they're coming up. Or are they dragging?
It's on turn.
Okay.
I don't have TP.
I've got smite. But I don't know about this. Holy shit.
guess we won't burn. Actually, you're up. We could get it. It's 20 seconds if you move up like now.
Yeah.
Just head back here. Don't go through mid lane. Don't make them notice. Can you tank it?
Can try. I've only got frozen mallet though.
Yeah.
I've actually got lots of money that I need to spend. Oh shit. Okay, I'm turning mega, so that's good.
By the way, when we have a Heimerdinger, we can do this like sneaky 20 minute Baron, and no one expects it.
I know.
Oh, she's gonna smite it. Oh, we got it. I'm exhausting her.
Nice.
Nice, guys.
That gold swing.
Baron power play.
Yeah. Baron power play. Technical term. Putting up a field of security here. That's how you Heimerdinger.